The chicken wakes up like she does every morning to the sounds of her husband's screams. Sat in the dark on the eggs she is warming, she closes her eyes and dreams of walking to Memphis, becoming a dentist, anything but this. I mean, she likes her life as a mother and wife, but is that all she is? She stares out the window. The very next morning, the chicken decides to make her escape, get a taste of freedom. She runs out the coop that her life's been confined to, suddenly sees the thing she's only dreamed of. Just up ahead, gophers run through a meadow, deer graze, birds sing. Her future is waiting right there for the taking. There's just one thing, the chicken must first cross the road, a sea of trees and green and moss, waiting just across the road, the road, a life of brighter days, a width of road away. The road is gigantic, the chicken is little. She moves ahead, left, right, left, right, left, right. All of a sudden she stops in the middle, frozen in place by a pair of headlights. It's anyone's guess what then happened next, but most think she died. But I think we ought to believe that she got to the other side. So that's why she did it. Goodbye.